pop.
Let me show you guys something that's pretty cool.
Big Batman.
That's sweet. And then this one right here, Zinc. Some cool stuff. Hey, say hi.
What up, hey?
I don't know where this will be. It's Star Wars Day. Mandalorian.
Boy Yoda.
Yeah. There it is, Lego Star Wars. Fine.
Supposed to have a pitch clock.
Yeah. That's technically, I mean, it's right there on that side. Supposed to put it in the majors next season
to help move the game faster. There's a base. Oh, he fumbled it, and he didn't have a play. Both guys are safe.
Oh yeah. And a home run hit like right over there. So, that's cool.
Catcher number 16, Kyle McCann.
It's a little beat up, but it still looks good.
Oh yeah, she's a little beat up.
Thank you for this.
Saw him run back at the Empire and was just like,
come on, 27.
Oh yeah!
Yeah! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on, 27. Oh my.
Good. See, I got my win in the fucking blistering cold. You right. Got
Rock Hounds win 12.
Game you enjoyed. Well, you
12 to 11. We got these magnets of a schedule.
Magnets.
Awesome.
Cool. We lost. Saudi's
win,
lost.
Win. Wish I got that final out. I got the home run on video.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All of it. But Rock Hounds take it. 12-11. I don't know what to say. This is crazy. Like, you guys saw Rock Hounds moved up to a big 5-point lead. Later, and Saudis came back. Saudis had a big eighth inning. I think they scored 5 in that one because it was 12-6 in the eighth inning, and they got it to 10. Oh, so they scored 4 in the eighth inning and just needed 2 more, and they got a home run solo shot, and then this Diaz, I think, they got the solo shot, and then. It just ended right there. Who was the last guy?
Good game.
I forget who the last guy was, but I don't know. I really thought Rock Hounds had this game in the fifth when it was 12 to whatever, and then Rock Hounds just had tiny little comebacks. Or no, the Supples had tiny little comebacks here and there, and great game. Probably one of my favorite ones we've seen here. I wish I captured more of it on the video, but gotta see some home runs. Rock Hounds hit about 3 home runs, and the Saudis had 3 as well, so it was a home run game. And then that last part, as you guys saw, the Sod Poodles manager got kicked out of the game for, I think it was a call strike, which was supposed to be a ball. Didn't really see a lot of it. I wish I got it on tape when he ran back to the umpire. It was crazy. Crowd was going nuts, and he kicked dirt over stuff. So it was awesome. I think I'm my first one seeing those. So good win.